Yes, hello football fans, welcome back again to our channel. This is Amakos Online TV, whereby here you get all the news and the updates that we are providing each and every day concerning about our best club of Kaizer Chiefs. I would like to take this an opportunity to say thank you so much. Thank you so much for the one you have already subscribed to our channel. If you have not yet, please subscribe to our channel so that you can be able to get all the news and the updates that we are providing each and every day concerning about our best team of Kaizer Chiefs. And also, you are the fan, please give us your opinion under the section of the comment below and tell us what is your opinion and what is your comment concerning the all news and the updates that we are providing each and every day concerning about our best team of Kaizer Chiefs. Now, like it is our duty, Amakos Online TV, to give you all the updates and the news that we are sharing each and every day concerning about our team of Kaizer Chiefs. Our informations, there might be rumors or they might be confirmed, but it is our duty and responsibilities to make sure the fans and the supporters of Kaizer Chiefs, they are getting the best and the quality information concerning their best team of Kaizer Chiefs. So today, we have another good news concerning our team of Kaizer Chiefs going ahead to the next season of DStv Premiership, whereby management of Kaizer Chiefs under the marketing director, Jessica Motaung, Dr. Motaung, the chairman of the club, they are still fighting hardly to get the signing of the best and the quality striker, Fiston Kalala Mayele from Pyramids. A lot of the informations that they have been going on to the social medias is that Fiston Kalala Mayele, he has accepted the deal to join to Kaizer Chiefs. What is been waiting is only the verbal agreement, but also the League of Morocco to get an end so that he can be able to complete the deal of joining to Kaizer Chiefs for the new season of DStv Premiership. So here is the information concerning Fiston Kalala Mayele. You guys, you can be able now to see the way our best club of Kaizer Chiefs, the way they are trying hardly to fight for the club for the new season and signing the best and the quality players that they will be able to come to fight for the badge of our team for the new season of DStv Premiership. So guys, give us your opinion under the section of the comment below and tell us what is your opinion and what is your comment concerning the old news and the updates that we are sharing each and every day. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for being to Amakos Online TV. Here you get all the updates and the news that we are providing each and every day concerning our team of Kaizer Chiefs. Thank you so much, guys. Let's meet next time. And this is Amakos Online TV.